You know, I've never felt like civilians should have guns. The reason why is just because we have police, you know, and that's why I don't have a gun, because I believe the police is here to protect and serve, man. They're well trained, you know, and they have all these things. The general public doesn't even know how to throw a proper punch, you know, and the police officers, they have mace, they have tasers, they have a flashlight, and they have the gun. So I feel like whenever I need them to be the heroes that they are, they'll step in and be that, you know, because they're confident. And I ain't talking about a little confident either. I'm talking about my 1-year-old daughter can't guard me confident. You know, I'm talking, I ain't got to put my drink down or my food to beat your ass in this McDonald's with one hand confidence, you know. Matter of fact, I want my police overconfident. Overconfident, like confidence that makes no sense. Like Deion Cole wearing a velvet bell-bottom suit to a black event and thinking, ain't no way niggas gonna roast me for this. That type of confidence, you know what I mean? I'm talking about Nick Young shooting a three, turning his back, confidence. Just overly stupid confidence, like putting your hand in a lion's cage and thinking it won't bite you, confident. I'm talking about, I know this person is the love of my life. How? Because I talked to them through a wall for 10 days, and that was enough to let me know I should spend the rest of my life with them. Confidence, nigga. That's that love is blind confidence. I want my police officers to have that. And that's what I believe they do, man. So I know if I scream for help, they'll be right there for me. The crime is the other way. Oh, hell no. Nah. Where you register to get guns? These niggas out here scary.